الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. My dear respected brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله. In this message we continue talking about some of the virtues of the great month of Ramadan. In this message we'll talk about one hadith Qudsi about the superiority of the great month of Ramadan. We explained before about the meaning of Hadith Qudsi. The meaning Hadith Qudsi means the meaning from Allah and the words chosen by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. In this Hadith Qudsi, in Sahih al-Bukhari and Sahih Muslim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying, كل عمل ابن آدم له إلا الصوم فإنه لي وأنا أجزي به. The meaning that all the deeds of the son of Adam is for him, except Sawm. It's for me and I shall reward for it. This great hadith Qudsi of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala showing us how Ramadan is very great and how Ramadan having a very big value in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying all the good deeds of the son of Adam is for him except the son. What is the meaning of that? Our great scholars, they tried their best to explain to us why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying that. What is the difference between the good deeds and sawm? Why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala separating the sawm from the other good deeds? And why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said the sawm it's for me and I shall reward for it? Imam Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani rahimahullah, a very great scholar of hadith, the one who wrote the explanations of Sahih al-Bukhari in a very big volumes called Fath al-Bari fi Sharh Sahih al-Bukhari. Imam Ibn Hajar, he mentioned many reasons why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said except Sawm it's for me. He mentioned about 9 reasons in his book. Let's study some of them, because actually Imam Ibn Hajar, after he mentioned the 9 reasons, he said for me number 1 and number 2 and number 8 and number 9 are more accepted for me. All the good deeds of the son of Adam, it's for him. The meaning that every person can know about the maximum thawab he can get for each of the good deeds he done. For example, if he do one of the good deeds, he will get one hasana. And this hasana can be 10 hasana, and then can be multiplied to be 700 times. So there is some limitations for the reward, for the thawab. But for fasting of Ramadan, there is no limitations. Nobody can say the reward of fasting in Ramadan will be, for example, 700 times or more. It's nobody knows about the limitations, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said it's for me and I shall reward for it. Another reason that fasting is the only ibadah people Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala choose it to be for him. If we check the other religions or the other people who are worshipping someone not Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who will not find this ibadah in their schedule. They can do, for example, prayers. They can do many practicing, but there is no fasting except in Islam. And that's also one reason why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, except Sawm, it's for me. Another reason also, Sawm is, when a person performing Sawm, he is making it with full ikhlas to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because nobody knows about a person who is fasting truly except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This also one reason why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, accept Sawm, it's for me. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our fasting and help us inshallah to increase our good deeds in this great month of Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And see you inshallah in the next message.